What's up, Holy Grounds? We are Ever in Bloom. Give you a couple songs and then open mic and a bunch of other stuff. Facebook, everinbloom.com. We still have our website up, everinbloom. We have some CDs. You can take them. It really doesn't matter. They're free for the most part. You can download all the songs. There's CDs right there on that table. There's some buttons and other CDs and stuff.
Where's the table?
Oh, it's over there.
Take my heart.
this happen every Friday? Every other Friday?
Yeah.
And how long has this place been?
Almost 3 years. We've been here a year and a half doing.
Together,
schools out
yeah.
there.
Between the building trees, it was golden grass and everything out there in the heartland, and we picked.
Lately, I noticed. I don't know why. Survival of the fittest, I guess. So, welcome everybody to Zyzix Writers Presents Open Mic Night at Holy Grounds. So, those tunes you just heard were Ever in Bloom. They are, lots of tangledness here. They are a band from Whittier, San Gabriel Valley area, and you will hear more of them later on tonight. So right now, I'm Kimberly. I'm your hostess for this evening. Welcome. Tonight's edition, we are featuring a poet friend and sister poet. I'd say she's like a sister to me, because when we write in that same inspirational vein, you just automatically become sisters, like the ink is our blood that unites us. Trista Domingu will be coming up very soon. She will be featuring tonight in the house. Give her a round of applause. Okay. She will be reading passages from her debut book, The Beauty of Muttliness. So it's a real treat. And she does have books at our welcome table for sale. So just hit her up about them later on if you're interested. Okay. So let's warm up the poetry floor. I thought I'd pick a poem that Everin Bloom would like, and I'd pick a poem that Trista would like to open up the evening. Okay. So this one is called Grandma Ming. This is for Everin Bloom. Hugging her was like Tai Chi. You breathed in deeply, oranges and green tea. You exhaled your soul's worries, and you were left with the smell of a Chinese New Year's envelope with a crisp $100 bill inside. She'd slip one in your pocket, even if it wasn't New Year's. She reached nirvana when you told her her dragon tail stew was exquisite. Naturally, she'd beam and boast. Varicose veins painted by time's calligraphy brush, delicate lotuses on her porcelain skin, figure robust, narrowing down from the hips, her feet, cracked teacups, still brimming with energy, and a callus nagging her to sit still. But she won't listen, because she wants to live until the next year of the monkey, so she can finally fling him off her back. Yeah. Now this one is for our other feature this evening, for Trista. This is called The Honest Gypsy's Tale. A couple references. Let's see, I think I had one reference. Is that in this one? Hold on. Just at the end, there's a verse from the Rome's national anthem. They don't have a country to call their own, but they have their own national anthem. It's called Jilim Jilim. So that's at the end of it. I don't know where I come from. All I know is my mother is not my mother, and that I have sought refuge wherever I can, changing mothers like changing homelands, where none have birthed me. I continue embracing the borders, clutching unknown heirlooms to my abandoned soul. By now, I begin to believe my soul has abandoned me. My fate has no roots and no ends. As sure as an evil eye can kill you, I will die somewhere as alien to me as I am to it. I will be buried standing, because even boxed luck will not know where I will live my afterlife. I did not steal your mother. Land kidnapped me. If I scar every culture I touch, it's because I love everything to the bone, even if it isn't mine. I tell you truthfully, the cards and palms are dishonest. My people only read them because we desire to know some other future, even if it's not our own. If we pluck a violin string, we pluck a tear. Infinite pizzicato, until we remember where we belong. Jalem Jalem Singanidram. Thanks, that's pretty interesting. Right, so let's get a couple open mics. First on the list, and this is wonderful, because representing the town of Downey, where Trista is also from, let's give a warm welcome to Frank Kearns.